The former Three's Company and Step by Step star went on Instagram on Wednesday to share a photo of herself in Palm Springs, California. In the picture, a smiling Summer Sans clothing crouches behind shrubbery as she covers her chest with her arms. "Here I am at 73 in my birthday suit," she captioned the snap. In August, Summers opened up about her decision to start her skincare collection, which consists of over 50 items, and her plans to further grow her empire. "I would say one of the greatest gifts I had was getting cancer 20 years ago," she told People magazine at the time. "And you don't think that the day you hear the words, you have cancer, but it was my wake-up call. What am I doing? What am I eating? What's my lifestyle? What products am I using?" According to the outlet, that's when Summers, who found out she had breast cancer in 2000, decided to revamp her lifestyle and remove every toxic chemical from her home. She also decided to forego chemotherapy treatment. "I just thought, I'm going to win this my way, I'm going to change my life," Summers recalled. "And I'm going to eliminate as many chemicals from my life, my lifestyle and diet, as I can possibly consume. So that's what I've done. There's not one chemical in our house, and you can feel it when you walk in."